Hi, I'm Shelley Levette with childcareland.com. Today I want to share with you clothespin tissue paper sorting. This is a wonderful activity for fine motor skills development. Super easy to set up, just minimal stuff that you need. You need to have some kind of a tray or maybe bowls that you'll use to do the sorting. I've just used a cookie or a muffin tin. It's the oversized jumbo muffins with six spots on here, but they're the larger size muffins versus the regular tray that's got 12 muffin spaces in it. So we just did six on here. And then you'll need to have a variety of colors of tissue paper because we have six spots here. We have six different colors of tissue paper in here. And in the bottom of my tray, you may want to do this with whatever you're using to sort your tissue paper as well. I just put a color, one of the six colors that we have in the bowl in here, which would guide the children where to put the tissue paper. You'll also need to have a clothespin. Excellent for fine motor skills for the pinching. And the tissue paper here, what I've done, or we did together as a group, is that we had squares of the six different colors, and then we scrunched them. Just made a little tiny scrunching. I like to do the scrunching for fine motor development as well. Super easy. Children just sort through the bowl here and put the same color of tissue paper into the matching tin area here. And they have to use a clothespin. For younger children who maybe just can't get the grasp of that yet, perfectly fine to use their fingers to pinch the tissue paper, pick them up, and put them in the tray. But for a little bit older children, they would just grab onto their tissue paper with their clothespin and put it into the right section of the muffin tin or wherever whatever you're using to sort with. I like muffin tins because it's all together as one unit. And so we don't have to worry about things going everywhere on the table or everywhere else. So it stays together and they can see what they're doing easier. So, and again, this was the jumbo size tray, which I think holds more and is easier for children to put their pieces of tissue paper in. If I can get it here, here we go. And again, you know, they would just continue until they filled up the tray or so, you know, you don't have to have as much tissue paper in here as I've done. I just did that for the video today. But again, just an excellent activity for fine motor skills development. For clothespin tissue paper sorting, I'm Shelley Levette with childcareland.com. And thanks for watching.